After he was struck and killed by a motorcycle, the organs of 32-year-old Ben Mek, an immigrant from France, were used to help save the lives of five people. Despite efforts to revive him after the accident, he was pronounced brain dead after 3 days. His parents, brother, and grandmother arrived from France to be by his side and agreed to donate his organs. Be the first to know, join our Facebook page. Function, D, S, ID, var JS, FJS equal D get elements patag name, S, 0, if, D get element bead, ID, return, JS equal D createlement, S, JS dot ID equal ID, JSSRC equal slash slash connect facebook.net slash n underscore us slash all JS number XFBML equal 1 and app ID equal 163414806897, FJS parent node insert before, JS, FJS, document, script, Facebook JSSDK, one of the people who he helped indirectly save was a woman who had waited for 22 years for an organ transplant. An MFA student in the Bezalel Academy of Fine Art, Mek was loved by hundreds of friends who erected a makeshift monument in Tel Aviv on the corner of Herzl and Florentin in Tel Aviv where they lit memory candles in his honor. Share on Facebook, share on Twitter tags, Tel Aviv France Olim.